Welcome to March's product update video. I'm Poazi, and today we're zooming into Respond 3.0, our biggest update this month. The first update rolled out last week. We've redesigned the platform to enhance the aesthetics without changing its functionality. Say goodbye to the old and hello to the new Respond.io. Enjoy all the features you know and love, now with an improved user interface designed to enhance your satisfaction and making your experience even better. It's modern, intuitive, and built with your feedback in mind. First up is our messages module. In our redesigned platform, we've prioritized clarity and ease of use. Now, with a quick glance, you know exactly whether the conversation is currently open or closed. We've also separated the respond and comment message composers. Whether you're crafting a thoughtful customer response or leaving a quick comment for your teammate, your workflow is now more intuitive. Next up is our broadcast module. We've enhanced the search feature to improve user experience. Instead of navigating through the previous search button, users can now enjoy the convenience of a search bar. This intuitive change simplifies the process of finding and managing broadcasts. Those are some of the highlights of our visual revamp. We're excited to announce that we'll be rolling out updates to our modules throughout the year, bringing you more enhancements. And of course, we look forward to getting your feedback as well. For our next update, expect more improvements to our messages module. That wraps up our March updates. Click the link in the description to explore the new Respond.io for yourself. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more updates. Until next month, keep the conversation going with Respond.io.